What's going on YouTube? Dave here, and for today we're going to be going over the Master Grade FHA-03M1 Mega Bazooka Launcher for the Hakushiki, which you've seen me build in the past, and I will break that out when I do the build up of this so you guys can see it together. This is again a P-Bandai exclusive. Kind of seems like I have that theme going on today, doesn't it? I got a bunch of them in. They're actually on loan. They're not mine. But I, you know, the owner was nice enough to let me build them up and then just pass them on to him. So, you know, you guys can give a thank you to the anonymous down at the bottom. So going over this, and I apologize already, I know my camera is kind of doing a shaky thing. It's 108 degrees outside, and my neighbor's AC unit kind of goes in this stupid cycle. I think it's probably about to die, but it actually shakes my wall. I have, you guys have seen the camera setup I have on the boom. It actually is shaking the wall enough that it's vibrating through it, even with the springs and everything. So I apologize for that ahead of time. So going over the instructions real quick, you get a front shot. In case you were wondering, the box is in this bluish color, as most P-Bandai are. They're not in the regular color. All right, so going over. Now, this is an actual instruction booklet. It's more like a fold-out, like a high-grade would be. So on this, it's kind of funky. Let's do it this way. All right, so you have your parts layout over here. It does come with an action base, showing you how it goes together. I'm liking that they're sticking action bases with a lot of these kits to save you the $8 or so forth from having to go and buy one. You get the gun assembly over here. There's not a lot of parts to it, to be honest, but just to kind of give you an overview on it, and then how it mounts onto the action base, and then how you mount the kit onto it. And then going over onto the other side, you get your decal placement and then your painting guide over here. And yes, this does come with water slides. And then you get your sticker. Well, not stickers. It doesn't come with stickers. You get how it's supposed to go here. I guess the other page is showing you how to put them on. Well, I guess it's giving you two views, if you want to put it that way, of how they end up going on here. And then the other is so you can use the water slides on this kit itself instead of using the stickers. And that's what it is. Okay. And then this is showing you all the gimmicks of how everything moves to be able to set it up to put the kit on there, or to have it in just the big ass gun mode. All right, so getting the instructions out of the way. First up, we'll go through the little stuff first. You get the jewel. Let me knock this down a little bit. You get the jewel for the gun. And you guys will see that once I get it all built up. You get one small foil sticker, one screw-in nut for the action base, one set of water slides, and I don't know why the camera is all not wanting to focus. Alright, now moving on to the runners here. On this one, you get one shiny piece over here. You get a deep navy blue for these. For these thresher pieces, they're going to be in a dark red. Then you get light gray over here for the barrel. Runner B1, you get the gray pieces over here. More of the navy blue pieces on the bottom. WB2 is just the same of some of the other. And if you guys can see, this does have a rough texture to it. And I don't know what the deal is with the P-Bandai kits of where they have texture to them. It's almost as bad as a third-party kit. runner WC. You get these gold piston pieces. There are quite a few of these that don't end up being used. Save them. You can use them for other things. And moving on, you get a base runner. This is going to be in a smoky gloss black. I know it doesn't show up very well. BA3B2, which is going to be, and then BA3B1, more parts for your action base. And your actual base itself. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed that. And as usual, if you enjoy the video, click the like button. If not, click the dislike. And I will be back with another video later. As usual, everyone have a great day. Peace out.